Hello everyone, my name is Trish and here is how to make my fish roe poached in kombu, butter and dashi consomme. Julienne the carrots, chili, radish and scallion. Blanch them in boiling water for 1 minute. Next, we will make the dashi sauce by simmering the kelp, bonito flakes, scallion and mushroom. Now, we will fillet the fish and tie it up with the julienne vegetables. You can then make the clarified butter and poach the fish inside for 20 minutes. Make the tempura batter and deep fry the dried seaweed until it's crispy. Cut the string from the fish and use the blowtorch to give it a nice char on the fish skin. Make it look nice and pretty and ta-da! Now you have it!
It's the kind of dish that you will wake up in the morning in a Japanese ryokan and this is what you would expect. You know, wake me up, I'm feeling happy. It's a happy dish. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chef.